London, where the Queen visits the Hospital for Sick Children, Great Ormond Street, now celebrating its centenary year. Her Majesty had come to spend an hour chatting with the young patients, besides renewing old acquaintance with the nursing staff. Yes, it's a red letter day for the children, as the Queen brings sunshine into clouded lives. And a royal mother takes affectionate leave of the nurses and their small charges as they line the balconies for a last look at their much-loved queen.